We are less than 6 hours from the start of the solar eclipse.
Chicago won't see a total eclipse, but it'll be pretty close. Glenn Marshall's at the Adler Planetarium, where there's a viewing party later today. Hey, Glenn.
Hey, hey, good morning. We're a little early for the viewing party, but we're getting ready for everybody that's going to come out here. The Adler Planetarium, they're sitting expecting thousands of people to come up here and just look into the sky. They're looking for that solar eclipse. And guys, this is going to be the second eclipse to be seen in Illinois in 7 years. The next big one won't happen for 2 decades, but then the next one after that, that won't be visible in Chicago, and it's not even happening until 2099. Now, Adler officials expect a crowd of 10,000 or more later today. Wherever you're planning on gazing into the sky, experts are encouraging you to view the eclipse with special solar filter glasses that block out 99.99% of the sun's intensity. And if you're wondering exactly what we'll be looking at, here's a quick explainer.
When the moon gets in between the earth and the sun, the moon has its shadow cast by the sun, and that shadow, if it falls across the earth, you get to see a solar eclipse.
Yep, and get ready, guys, because that eclipse is only going to happen for just a couple of minutes. So if you blink, well, you may miss it. In the meantime, we definitely want you guys to be prepared. Definitely have your glasses when you're looking up into the sky, because you definitely don't want to hurt yourself. And of course, we'll be here throughout the day bringing all that excitement, or seeing all that excitement of people seeing that eclipse. Going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
WGM will have special coverage of the eclipse today starting at 1 p.m. after the midday news. Tom Skilling will be back reporting from Southern Illinois. You'll also join us coming up in the 8 o'clock hour. Demetrius Ivory and Mike Jansen will also be in the path of totality. You can watch live on WGN TV, WGN Plus, and streaming live on WGNTV.com.